Welcome to this video on how to set up a delegation of authority for a third-party service provider in the CARM Client Portal. In this video, you will learn how to access the delegation of authority page within the portal and the process for delegating authority to a third party. Let's begin by learning how to access the delegation of authority page. From your portal homepage, click on Manage Pending Third-Party Requests under the Most Requested column. Alternatively, click the Setup My Portal link and navigate to the Manage Business Relationships link found there. Now, let's review the process for delegating authority to a third-party service provider. It is important to note that there are only two user roles that can delegate authority to a third-party service provider: Business Account Manager and Program Account Manager. The Business Account Manager has full access to all functionalities within the portal and may provide or revoke access for both the business account and any program accounts. Program Account Managers have full access to portal functionalities related to a specific program account and may provide or revoke access for their specific program account only. From this page, you will be able to manage third-party access requests to your account. If you know the action you would like to take, select Approve or Reject accordingly. Or, for more information about the request, click Details. Review the details provided. Comments regarding the access request from the third party can be found here. If you would like to grant the third party access, click on the Approve button to continue. Indicate which programs the third party service provider should have access to by selecting either All Programs or Specific Programs. Select from the drop-down menu the type of access that you want to approve. Indicate the transaction visibility attributes for the third party here. Visibility attributes control which requests or transactions a service provider can view based on who submitted the information. Click on the Next button. You can review the access summary for the third party here. If you would like to proceed, click the Approve button. Confirmation of the access request approval can be found here. Here are some key points to remember. The Delegation of Authority page can be accessed from your homepage by clicking on the Manage Pending Third-Party Requests or Set Up My Portal link. View the details of pending third-party requests before accepting or rejecting to see any comments regarding access that the requester may have made. And finally, after making your access type selections, review the access summary that appears to confirm it is correct before approving. Thank you for watching.